A bot named Graham.
Bad timing.
Turn on the light!
Really bad fucking timing.
Hey, shut up, boy. I'm not telling me I come for your pussy hole.
Let me know, says you. Make it worse. You just get off.
Sit down, Jacko. Sit down.
Now reason with him, man.
Well, you hear the boss if you sit down.
Look, man, be smart. You don't need this.
Sit down, Jacko. I'm telling you.
You two blood clot ideas.
Now go send you home. Guilty as charged.
Come in. Sorry about Jacko. Terrible thing. Capone, there were some powder burns on your victim.
Victim soup?
You know what I mean.
It was a close-range shootout soup.
I see. I've been thinking, Capone, your talents are wasted around here. They need more men like you on the front line. I've recommended you for a position in Kingston. Seems that they have set up a team at the ministry to deal with organized crime, and you have been accepted.
A long time in a similar home. Thank you, Soup.
Capone.
Yes, Soup.
Your methods of crime fighting may be effective, but they're not always right.
Police and thieves in the streets. Ooh, yeah. Fighting the nation with their guns and ammunition. Police and thieves.
Come in. I just found out that Detective Johnson's leave of absence has been extended. He's not getting better.
Sorry to hear that, sir. But I did tell him to wait for backup.
Yes, I know. I read the report. Well, let's wish him the best, eh? Anyway, I have a new squad for you. A Detective Boyd, a.k.a. Capone. He's been in Port Antonio for the last 4 years, but they have transferred him back to us here in Kingston.
Capone?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I think I heard that name before.
You must hear that name before. First day him stationed in Port Antonio, him shoot 3 men dead in a hole up. First day, guns blazing, no backup.
No backup? Him sound like a loose cannon to me, so.
Loose cannon? Him a cannon? And fear him down there? He'll be a great asset to us here.
So, I don't think I would be the right squad for Capone, you know, sir.
But you're the only available man. We'll see how it go. He's from Kingston, so he knows the city. All you have to do is show him the ropes. What do you say? Good man. I knew I could count on you.
Gun on your lap. So we do it now.
I'm scared at all.
You scared?
Scared what I could do to them.
Me about you?
Hey.
Me, so you're gonna respect nobody.
So about you, Flag? What's your story?
It's not a story. It's just a simple squad.
You see that?
See what?
I bet your nanny something like that.
We don't go on one main street, you know?
We run things. Things don't run we. Bumbleclot, Babylon.
You're not bringing the backup.
What you want? An airstrike? Nobody is going to cramp my style today. You understand me? Come on.
Fuck. Back up. Stand to base. Stand to base. Back up. Back up. Back up. Tower Street and Mark Lane.
Read your manual, idiot.
Back up. On the way.
Look like the church gone into gun running.
Respect, Floyd. You're a wicked man. You're done now.
Respect, man. Respect.
Congratulations. Only your first day. You're showing us up, man.
How many birds you killed?
3.
Not even half a bag.
That was all there was.
You want one?
Not put that back. That is evidence.
Yes, sir.
These are the guns that were confiscated from the church barrels from Dunglesuit.
We need to figure out if they're coming in with the cocaine trade or they're for the regular turf protection business. And if so, what them up to? This could be a very serious lead. The Don down in Dongle, them call him Wani. His real name is Douglas Jones. He runs a bar called Saddam's. Check him out.
You mind file suit?
Oh, yes. We're very up to date here. Everything is in a computer. You know how to operate a computer, right?
Yes.
So, Capone, look like you landed on your first case, man. But you're from Dongle, aren't you?
Born and raised in Dongle, sir.
What do you look for?
The file on the dandong at Dongle. Douglas Jones.
But this is not fully programmed yet.
Douglas Jones?
Mm-hmm.
See ya.
What a mug. 70s political gunman lost his arm in shootout, hence the nickname Wani. Was active in New York drug trade in the 80s, sentenced to 5 years at Rikers Island, where he became knowledgeable in computers. Deported in the early 90s, then regained Danship of Dongle. Into racketeering, protection, business, illegal gambling, drugs, prostitution. He's a real businessman. No disrespect, Floyd. We never go in a Dongle alone. Get a little information from the folks. We acquaint myself, you know? All right, sir. But not as a squaddy.
Respect.
Respect.
I will call customs and ask them to search for the manifest so we can know when the shipment coming in and who the custom broker is.
Respect, Floyd.
Yes.
All right, Floyd. Remember,
what?
We grease the engine. We run things.
Things are run we.
We run the street no run. We run the uptown and the downtown passing. We run town and we run country. Anywhere we go, respect Joe to it. If you have some people, you that are like them, a Goliath. Roam through the city and a fire to your shot. Night and day, and myself to your crap. Out them up on the law, them up it on back.
We run things, things are run we.
Greetings, my brother. Capone? I never recognize you. Are you a real big man?
Can I come in, Red?
Yes. Yes, brother. You're going to tell me you're in the police? Is that so?
Yes, Reverend.
You know, we can't forget the trouble that you and Lion used to give me. You remember Lion, youngest brother, Ratty? Well, him is a big hero down here now, you know. Him take care of all the small people then.
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
How about Rita? She's still around?
Yeah, she's doing well. She turned Hitler. It's only the other day she asked after you.
That nice. Tell me something, Reverend. You get any barrel from foreign recently?
Yes. Me get a charity shipment just this week. That reminds me, may have some charity tickets for sale, you know. Buy some from me, no?
Well, maybe we can help you sell them down at the station.
Yes.
So about the shipment?
Yeah, I'm right here. Buy one from me now, no?
How much for one?
Well, you know, me not hurt do better than that. Come. The community tanks your brother. God will bless you. Now, where you are?
Church. Show me the barrels. Right over here. Where me barrel them? 3 barrels missing.
You never noticed before?
Me had a full count yesterday.
Look, Reverend.
Rotted, me door.
Them come in last night.
Why them take only 3 barrel?
Who send them barrels?
The mother church in the U.S.
What is the name of your custom broker, Reverend?
Claudia Hendricks, down in Harbour Street. Him phone me when the shipment come in, and me go down there with a couple of youth and pick them up.
Where you pick it up?
Newport East, Bond Warehouse. You find me barrel then?
Who the youths then that help you?
Skinny, Spoonhead, Dummy. You can't remember them. Them all from the area. Them one little walk, so me give.
Thank you, Reverend. Please, don't mention that me come to visit you. Good to see you. I'm counting on your silence.
Yeah, man. Yeah.
Hey, yo, call the police, 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 police. The wife I'm about to hit. Concept. Call the police, 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 police. Auntie's about to wake. I say, jump off my stool. I know that I'm a corner. May I have the floor to serve?
Yo. Come here. We have another box. Whose finger?
No, well, brother. We shoot him last week. It was 19.
Who then?
Gunman from other era, sir.
Can I look for you, them skinny or dummy. You know them?
No, officer. No, you have them.
You know them. If you don't want to end up like your brother in the chocolate box, you tell me which part of them hang out. You understand?
What's the rush, Skinny?
Are this your run with Famifa?
Yes, sir.
You work for Reverend Scott?
No, I work for Reverend Scott a lot.
Don't
lie, boy. Understand you carry charity barrels. Me know you carry charity barrels for him the other day.
Yes, I'm gonna do that.
So how you tell me you don't work for Reverend Scott?
So I get a food money from one is in Philip with the charities.
So when I pay you?
Philip with the church charities them all about the neighborhood.
More charity I come up?
I don't know, sir. I'm gonna tell you Africa for them, sir.
And give you the ganja?
Yes, sir. No, sir.
Yes, sir, no, sir, with the blood clutch, sir, boy. Eh? And give you a coke?
No, sir, not like that. No sniff things, eh?
Watch me now. Don't tell one of them a question. You understand me?
Yes,
I'm going to tell him, say, you inform upon him.
Yes,
you understand?
Yes, sir.
And nobody make me catch you, sir, again.
Runway!
Yeah, one like your ball, I know. Oh, you want to take away? That's the man of God.
Capone!
Ratty!
Welcome to Birchin.
Ice.
Granny backbone. Capone!
Reza!
What,
yo?
Long time in a city.
Take nine. Take!
Yeah, good. Respect. Capone. Respect, sir.
It's a Capone.
Pretty girl. Wow.
What them say? Shut up, Capone.
Dainty crime.
Watch your dainty on there.
Yes, sir.
Yo, family, what
I say?
So, how going?
Back a yard now.
Yeah. Like, yo, you catch the most wanted man in a port and zone. Yo, yo, the man have star quality, you know?
Yo, you have star quality.
So, yo, make you left the force, make you left the force.
Man, I left the force. I'm just transfer me back to Kingston.
Oh.
You hear, say, you are the big man in the area now.
Top shatter. Natural thing.
Well, you know, we just a try about the youth in the area, you know? Because every man have a talent, you know? Bible, don't say that. You see what me I say?
Yeah.
So, we just build a football pitch, feel about the youth them, you know? See the reggae boys them don't show with the way. Build up a side, the dung football team. So, we beat the reggae boys and conquer the world, you know? Yeah, this thing, right? Hey, you know, when a man win, you know, it's like a man can taste victory, and every man have the right for that. So, just that way I work for, you see me?
True. Respect to the idea.
Yeah.
Got someone, then family.
Yes, I. Goal, sir. So, boy George feel about this?
Boy George dead and buried. One year run things now, man.
One year. Him level?
Level no fucking way.
How you mean? Him a treat people right?
Yo, forget that, forget that. You see, tomorrow night, me have a dance. When you come check me, see? Alright, you can be my security. Rambo style.
With me around, you get all the security you need.
Ice.
Yes. You know, it's still efficient.
Yeah, I'll go early tomorrow morning, you know.
See him, please.
Run my body, boy. Hey, yo, watch your mouth, man.
Watch my bedroom.
So, Imawa, police.
Yo, Imawa now we is in. Don't test.
But don't call me. Call mobile reserve for backup.
Who the man there with the box outside for the minute?
Oh, not nice. Bring him in for ID parade. I'll keep him ID under wraps.
Rude boy.
Look at the soup, get all the credit for them guns. No mention of you at all.
Well, the soup need all the help him can get.
Customs was out for lunch from 11 to 3 o'clock, and when them came back, them searched for the manifest, but them couldn't find it. When I'm to find it, I realized that our fax now works, so we couldn't receive it. And we don't have no spare transportation, so we couldn't go feed, so we don't get it. Anyway, I found the name for the customs broker down at
Claudy.
Endress. Yeah, in my office by Arbor Street.
Anyway, Wani, pay a few kids for help out to the charity. It could be just done politics, but it make him look suspicious. Me want to find out if them have more church charity waiting for them in the customs. Here, what you do? Set up a roadblock on the main road outside the dungle. Call the FBI and ask them about the gun and serial number them. All right, make them Yankee boy to catch a supply of them up there. So if them want to give me a visa for go up there, go do it myself. Me go do it.
Hey, anybody see the man who was sitting outside there with a box, man?
No, why?
Just a box alone out here now, man.
They always come back out here, so, you know? Remind me of the days when we used to follow back at you and Lion.
I miss you, brother. The Lion. When him get killed by the gang across the gully, that's when me decide for turn police, for get revenge.
No, Capone, me so glad you take me under your wing after I'm gone. Show me things, you know? Hey, yo, you remember the days when you used to look on them ship there and wonder which foreign country them ago?
Yeah.
You'd always dream of getting out of this. This bomber clad, get a dongle, you know? Build a bigger life. You would do it.
How things would be right?
Well, you know, I go. Put on a little dance hall here, you know, a little record producing there. A little hustling at the neighborhood, you know? A little fishing. Boy, I'm not reach there yet, but one day by the hook, by the crook.
Hey, who win the first prize?
What, that kiss from Rita?
Yeah, that's still worth something.
That was a good old days, man.
Bad man to who? Bout your bad when you don't have a clue.
Man, I'm a bad man.
You must have seen it now, you hear. Bout your bad when you're not bad.
Must be tonight, man. What for you for me?
Hey, Capone! My brethren!
What boy?
Warm Ratty.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. How is this?
This is my brethren from Utes. This is the Dan. Wally.
Respect, Wally. Why the man smoke with style?
Them I can hurt with style, too.
It look like I carry the swing there.
Like it? Can get the one for cheap.
You want to see one, me will get mine from a specialist. You know?
Tonight.
Why you not change it? Wouldn't have the fire around there,
you know? Mm. Yeah! Yo, let you large up, say.
Yeah!
Big up all of the crew, say, I don't know. All of the girl them, all I shot them, large up, saying. Man like Wani, you don't know. Respect large. Ratty, big up, large up every time, yeah. Say. Yeah.
Respect.
Ratty, when you look for some boy, I tell them, set. You're not left it.
Man, no let them machine too far. You have to ready when the enemy ready for war. Bad man, no take a give bad man this care. And we could not care less who they are. Well, bad man, no let them machine too far.
You have to ready when the enemy ready for war.
Capone! Oh my God!
You look good, man.
Thanks.
Guess what? You owe me a kiss.
Kiss? What? That old fishing trick again?
Yeah, man. Well, y'all grown up now, Rita. Last time you see me, I jump on a bus, I go port and tour. So where do you do yourself these days?
Well, I'm now an ICI, informal commercial importer.
Digla.
My office is down by parade.
Mm, start.
Ratty, anybody talking to you? I mean, you put on a nice stage show and everything. Go and look about your talent, man. Go on.
Say, I love her, say. Oh, all right, Rita, me leave you if you take care of him, all right? We have some special talents to pick up, so me see you. Rita, later. Come
Ratty. I'll come with the man.
No, man. Stay and enjoy the show, all right? Soon come.
And how we had a dancehall outfit suit you?
You like it? I got them from Panama.
Yeah?
You think it will sell?
Yeah, man. As long as you come with it.
Number 3, 5 and 12 will come from.
3, 5 and 12?
Mm-hmm. 3, yeah.
5.
Number 12 here.
All right, roll them out now.
Bumbo clutch, what it?
Show me your night shop.
No problem.
Show me your night shop. Come out, night shop. Come out. What do you have in there?
I'm even in the office, sir. I just carry some of my friends with some charity goods in the barrel.
What do you have with them barrels? Take off the lids, man. Move over. Move over this up.
You best get them there in the office.
Yo, move, 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 man. What name my church I look for?
The Latter-day Church of Christ.
The Missionaries of God.
And that's what I look for, man. Wanna go on, man?
All right, thank you, officer. Thank you.
Move! Move on! I'm gonna lock up all around. Move! Move!
I want the ugly, man.
Oh, them boys are nasty up my blood clot bashment clothes in a mask I'm gonna wear. I'm a real bad man out the road.
Carla, you get the crocus back then.
Across the boundaries. There's a peace street going on. Hey, Capone, first time you couldn't dare go down that street, you know. Be a gunshot to welcome you. But Ratty put on like a football match, concert like these, you know, bring back a vibe. So you find some people are come back into the community again.
Yeah, me can see that Ratty have something good going on here. Look, Rita, not for leave, you know.
So where you live?
City of the future.
Yeah?
Portmore. You can call me anytime by myself. Alright?
Anytime?
Later, Rita.
Yo, all the shipments here. I'm checking it now. Everything all right? Rita.
Yo, if you have $100 to anybody who can run on this car fast as 5 times. Ready, set, go!
Business, I'm gonna kill all them grassy with them. Oh, yeah, officer, he's up over the car, man. Too much fucking noise.
Thank you, Squaddy.
You that,
man. Latter-day Saints Church of Christ, barrel number 247. Missionaries of God, 3512. Bomber clad at today.
All right, just put them up, go find them.
Yo, sir, I'm gonna just left them bomber clad by. I don't know nobody stop this fine.
Put you just find the blood clad by. Put them back in find it, sir.
Watch it.
Just cool out the port, you stop a nice man. We don't want to wake the people them. Watch out. Don't flash.
Come on, come on.
2-7. Get in there, get in there. I hate that.
Where the money?
Since the dance was free, I have money to buy liquor.
Hold up.
Boss, what is?
With the rest of my money there, it's not right. You get your full pay for this shipment, but me take off the last one.
For what?
Because you fuck up. The police boy them hold me tools. I'ma lose my rental upon the last robbery. I'm gonna leave the Ross barrels them. Now I have to create a whole new import setup. But cost me going cost you. Simple.
Boss, me no fuck up. Me do the job. Police them hold the things. I want my money.
Me imply to run things smoothly now. It's when things go wrong. You's of no more use to me.
Boss, I don't deserve no disrespect from you, you know.
I'm to you now.
Respect, Oney.
Respect, Ratty.
Go on, see, me have a small job for Paul. Easy, can. I need a couple tools.
Sound reasonable, yes. But I forget one third of anything I get. Why are you frown up about youth? You think them tools are grow on tree?
That cool still, Godfather. You just call the shots. Me will lick them.
Ratty will look after you. Ratty.
Ratty! Ratty! Ratty?
So come Capone.
Hold on. Oh, you know, so you have some meal, eh?
Remember, send me a police.
Zin.
Always a special talent.
Which talent?
The talent you got for last night.
Oh, yeah, hey. Them was killer. Ratty Productions, you know?
Yeah. So, invite me inside now.
Yeah, man. Come see mama. Somebody if you see
him. Oh, Dad.
It's me, Capone, Mom. Remember all the trouble me and Lion used to give?
Yes, Capone. You was a good boy. Me a dead, you know.
Mama, you all right, man? It's time for take your pills, all right? Get some water.
Listen, I gave you some space, all right?
What that you have then?
Remember this day.
Yeah. Those were the days, eh?
I can't believe you really have this.
Yeah. We're innocent youths then.
Better put it back in the Bible when I find it. At the best place for it anyway.
Ratty, I got the road here. Sorry for you about Mama. I never know she was so sick. I'll check you later. All right?
Respect, Capone.
This hand gonna never make, you know? Hey, you watch the action movie there with name again with the whiteboard there we play the policeman. Anyway, them gonna marvel juice.
Look new still, you know. So, what we go? Show me a thing now.
No, not much. Just push up the magazine. Go back the block. Leak shot. Jim. Anyway, movements. Well, go on, Capone.
Now, and to your Ratty.
And to me?
I mean, who says and to me? He's my little brother, so I'm come level with you. You build a football pitch, you organize talent concert, you sing about peace, the next minute you bring in guns.
Guns? Me, Capone, we attack, bro.
Come on, Ratty. It's me, Capone, you attack. You see the run-ins. One, they bring in the guns, and you fence it. Only run things.
Hey. Capone, come with me, no man. Two, we can run the neighborhood, you know. Two, we build it, run things. Money can still make, you know.
What kind of money? Where the guns from? Tell me, Ratty, what are the guns for?
It look like in a blood clot, but they care about me. Investors not come down here, say, you know. Government not care for me, you know. Can't get no real job because I'm a blood clot address. What the fuck you talk about, Capone?
Chat about? Guns only lead to self-destruction. Me not in that, Ratty.
Police only use them guns for kill. We're constructive about that.
Without the police, it would be a worse war zone. And no picnic. Can flourish in a war zone, Ratty.
Can blood clot chat, you know, you come out of the ghetto already, see?
Yeah, me get out of the ghetto, you can get out of the ghetto too. You have a great flair for talent. You can organize show, you can put on show anywhere and make money. Me's not a biblical man, innit? But remember, You reap what you sow. Now, why, my brother? Me know I have to come for you, Ratty.
What do you mean you can't stop the shipment? What? The ship has sailed? So when does it dock? Tomorrow night. Well, okay. Next.
Respect, Godfather.
Big up, lads. Where at it?
I couldn't tell you, I'm always with them police, friend.
Ratty, I want you over here now. Next. Who you think making inquiries them down at the wharf about the guns them? Know your face different. Me no want to see you chat to that boy again, you know. I just like a dead. You're supposed to focus and behave like a smart criminal. But instead you focus on social work. What you think you're doing? Building football field and putting on stage show. Taking all the glory from the community. It's me! Look after the youth them around here. Wanna work for me. I wanna do what I say I must do. You overstand?
Money. You can make enough money off of the show thing, you know?
Enough money. Small change to the plans we have for them guns there. Listen this. The last shipment coming in tomorrow night. And the church not safe no more. That means, say, we have to get them straight from off of the wharf.
Getting the barrel off of the wharf can cost you 50-50.
It's how you set the percentages around here.
That can change.
Birds fly too high, fall from the sky.
Not if them reach them natural flying altitude.
I'm going to give you 50-50 this time around.
Fatness?
Yes.
Sexy, I want to talk to you, you know. Sexy, them boy that can't manage to walk.
You owe the lady an apology.
Cool that.
Me say, you owe the lady an apology.
Yes, boss. Respect,
boss.
Respect your sexy.
Sorry.
Runway!
Remember when we used to go to school? You know, you was my hero. I used to just love watch you play football. I didn't like the game, but I would just watch you play for hours. But when you start training Spanish Town, I was a bit disappointed. It made me feel so strange to see you become a police. It was as if you wasn't a part of us anymore. Ratty really cares about you, you know. Asked me to keep an eye on you.
Oh, yeah? What? You not think me can handle myself?
I can feel you know how to handle yourself.
We're going to go in there, we're going to make sure the guns are there, then we're going to trade the barrel after them clear customs. So we just catch a posse when they come pick them gun.
No shit, Sherlock. Give me the search warrant.
Yes, Mr. Minchak, police.
I have a warrant for search container 58. Warehouse L, Berth 4.
Well, you want some, I can't leave my post, you know, Sarge.
If you want to keep your post, you better leave your post.
Warehouse spelled wrong.
You sure it's just the barrel of the guns, eh? We'll come on board tonight, right? I'm not expecting much of me tonight. Eh?
Hold on. Nobody else is supposed to be here.
Hey, Capone never stopped from a road with you, you know, old man. But I'm in one look over this.
Them there.
We have them pinned on the head to the wharf.
Pinned down, eh?
Back up, back up. Immediate back up, Kingston Wharf. Pier number one.
Capone, what are you doing here so late?
I need for see you, Rita.
Capone, what happened?
Have a drink. Make it strong. Rita, remember the other night when I tell you how difficult things can be sometimes?
Yeah, I remember.
I almost kill Ratty tonight. I'm gonna kill Reza.
What? You kill Reza?
I had a shootout with them.
And Ratty?
You might want to control things. I'm armed in the neighborhood. Guns everywhere.
Capone, what you said to me? Guns? Ratty?
We know from the other day, so him run things.
You knew?
Yeah. We talked to him. We tried to reach Ratty. But it didn't change nothing. Staring in a razor dead eyes. You always think a man deserves to die who go about shooting people. The way I feel tonight, it makes me wonder about shooting them myself.
Campbell, what are you going to do?
Since it was Pickney, Ratty was like a younger brother. Him used to listen to me. The first time Ratty ever escaped me, I go find Ratty and turn him around.
Police friend, why know so much we are going? Like an informer about.
So what do I say? Why not we are informer? You ever think it's probably because we left the ball on the side the man figure out what going on? You ever think about that?
Think him that good? No, police don't investigate. They won't go intimidate. It's like you rate him.
No. Respect him.
Take bumbleclot bad man for fool.
Come back with the same idiot attitude again.
Suck your mother.
Red stripe, big your red stripe.
My daddy never gonna like that, you
know. Oh, yeah?
Come show me. Cover the front.
Fly. All right, come.
Hola. That don't sound like him must sell box juice to me. Ratty. Oh, fucking right. Oh.
When this rascal said me, I got kicked down it clock.
You have a search warrant?
We're taking you down at the station for questioning.
What's the charge?
Possession of ganja. Search a place.
You lose something? You ever hear about the word delete?
You ever hear about the word informer?
Them for dead.
Ratty never tell you semi a police. Me and Ratty go way back. We tight. You know what I mean, Wani? The last time me see Ratty, him offer me partnership in other business runnings. Catch me drift, Wani. You're free to go. Wally, have a nice day.
Love to talk.
What you up to, old man? You just signed Ratty death sentence. Many things I want catch him and find out about the gun them.
It take Ratty one kind to flush him out. Eventually, I'm going to have to come to me. Stick with me, Floyd. Soon you'll be farting through silk.
Capone, soup once in my office. No.
Come. Newspapers yet?
No, sir.
Once again, the infamous Ratty gang makes a clean getaway.
Now the commissioner has been chewing out my ass not to spare any personnel in the capture of this dangerous Dutty gang.
Ratty gang, sir.
Dutty, Ratty, whatever. Now, I've been discussing with Not Nice the team he would need to penetrate and capture...
Kill.
Capture, kill, whatever. We're not in the Boy Scouts here.
Soup. Would Not Nice be under my command, sir?
No. The both of you will work independently, but you will share gainful information. This is not a competition. I want you both to understand that.
Yes, Soup.
All right, Soup. I go spear the government to courthouse fee. I go send the whole of them go a dove cat.
Yo, everything, Chris.
Look like that informer Skinny was right. I feel with time now. Stoneface in position?
Yes, sir.
Godson.
Godson?
Godson it.
Godson it here. Godson, get ready, man.
All right, gentlemen. We're going to do a little house clearing. Him can't get to this time. Let's go.
Stone face. Godson.
Anybody leave the building?
No one on this side, Capone.
No, sir.
Stoneface.
Anybody leave the building?
No, sir.
Fuck you, Ratty. Fuck you.
Rita.
We need your help.
Someone wants to sing.
Counting on you. Rita, how me look?
Dainty. If I was a man, I would have dealt with you.
Fuck, what am I gonna do with these?
Oh, God. Scandal bad.
So, baby, you can't go on it. Not ready for this yet. All right. Oh, that buff, babe. That girl want to get talking. You remember, son? You know, baby. Oh, so you come back. Why you remember, son? You want to.
Now that I went start trading in Colombia. I want a new posse. See there? I don't want a turncoat. Yeah. I don't want a man to fight for that shit. I want everything run smooth, right?
Yeah, man.
You know the guns,
man. Yeah, man.
But it's you wearing run things now, yeah.
See?
I want to dust the boy Ratty and him friend.
Come on, let's
have a new posse. You understand? I have some man I'm going to introduce to you. I want a solid posse. You understand? Mm-hmm.
What, Pops?
There. Yeah.
I'm still now. You have a drink?
Whites.
Two tall.
That's fine.
Whites for the dads.
No problem.
I want to meet one of my colleagues, you know, the deportees.
Show.
You know, I have to keep up the community relation with the police. So things.
Boy, it's not easy, you know. Hey, it's like trying to find a body man in the ghetto.
But through the interest of the community, I'm going to know out.
You can't control your boys no more.
Well, I want to give the police a praise. And you might find some interesting people.
Hi, babe.
Like Ratty and them young. Them live down
there. Yeah, man. Them live in a tenement yard down from Rodney Road, from the bottom floor, number 3, next to the stairwell.
You are the center of attraction.
Ratty?
Move on, me shoot your pussy.
Listen to me, Ratty.
You have three choices. You die, you go to jail, or you take the deal me have for you. One is deportee, and not nice in there, a plot for kill you.
You quick on the lyrics in Capone.
Thank you, lady.
You see what I mean?
See what? What kind of deal?
Me want catch that motherfucking one with the guns. If you help me, me will help you. See?
See. Later, don't follow me.
What we are do?
You never see him shoot the policeman.
No, you do it. Don't fuck yourself.
Watch your back, Batty boy.
Gang that has been terrorizing the community here in Dongo. The police have exchanged gunfire with two of its gang members just hours ago. The two gunmen shot and killed one police officer before one was arrested and the other cut down in a hail of bullets. Reporting from Dongo here in Kingston, I'm Kathy Owen for WVM.
Thank you, Kathy.
Hey, deportee. Look like you did right, you know.
Right, but what?
Call again the bag. Right about the blood clotting farmer, them what you say in that debout.
That me think at first, Ratty. But might the police boy as good as what you say?
That me they think
that while allegations of police murder were
at first,
the validity of some of the allegations was suspect. This problem is the result of unresolved, long-standing antipathy between the security forces and certain communities.
Now smoke sound 23.
Chairman of the Independent Jamaican Council for Human Rights explained that the police were often on the receiving end of criminality.
verses 4 through to 6. Yea! Though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil. For thou art with me, thy rod and thy staff, they comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies.
And I mean a Ratty, a Oney, a bumbleclad Oney.
Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever and ever, unlike you. Yo, Capone, I'm interested in your deal.
Now that you know the facts, Soup, the only way to catch Oney is with the help of Ratty.
I listening?
Me feel I can get through to Ratty, Soup. And if him turn Queen's evidence against Oney.
You mean inform?
Call it what you will. But I need your assurance, Soup, that Ratty will get a new identity and a new life.
Capone.
Respect, Ratty.
Yo. I'm ready if you set up that fucker named Oney with the guns, you know. So you can't arrest him. Should I know better than for bumbleclad betray me?
We secure a deal for you, Ratty. You testify against Oney. I'm gonna give you a chance to use your talent in a new life.
Testify? You mean inform? Can I deal with that, Capone?
We make a deal with the soup, Ratty. We write down your testimony, and we send you to Antigua with a new ID until the trial.
Antigua? Where that there? In a Portland?
In a foreign, Ratty.
Oh, in a foreign. I'm trustworthy.
Wildlife really changing, Ratty. You never used to question me.
I've tough on the streets, you know.
You have to make a choice, Ratty.
Foreign. All right, Capone. You have a deal.
It's a deal, Ratty. Like old times.
So where are the guns from the shipment?
Going to them in the cemetery.
So what Oney planning to do with the guns?
Oney, I stockpile the gun them, moving on the cocaine trade. Big time.
Hello?
Oney, them have Ratty.
Who have Ratty?
Capone get evidence against you last night. Him with Ratty at the Port Royal Hotel.
Them plan to put him on a plane this morning.
If I go down, then you go fucking down. Remember that.
Someone, what not nice doing here?
Going somewhere?
Me go call for backup.
Hey, fussy woolen farmer boy! You think you could have get away?
Backup!
Fuck! No, me shouldn't trust the police. You always just trust the wrong people.
You think
back
the
up,
police boy cop one can save you now?
Ratty, I'm gonna need this back.
What are you gonna do now? Step out of the car, fussy wool, and come face your judgment.
Immediate backup!
After
trees.
Back
up and put on the road.
Two, three.
Oh, fuck!
Money. No one replied, the man up.
You're not nice! Are you on left? Dog, now me a blood clot supper!
You suck your mother, boy! Now this!
We run the grease engine. Things no run we.
He's a cunning bud. Hard man for dead. Trust me.
Back in your cage, bird man.
For now.
Not nice.
Throw down your tool.
Capone, you always go on like your shit can make party.
Not even your Obia man are gonna save you today. Say fair.
Bumball. Not nice. Pay the price.
Me never tell you someone want the gun back, Ratty.
Capone. You really think some me a go be turncoat?
If me inform for my people, then me can't go back to them. Watch out. I go take the new identity where you give me, see? Chill out for a while. Then I come back as a bigger hero.
You and me make a deal, Ratty. Give me the gun.
Testify to police? No. I don't mind thing that.
You is my brother, Ratty. Well, you no respect no more?
For everything, there's a season. Time to love, time to hate, time for peace, time for war, a time for kill,
a time to burn, a time to die, Ratty. He's a fool, Ratty. You could have a life, but you choose to die.
And feed him until he grow big and the trap get weak and one day him just break out. Well, it's just so, you must know.
We run town and we run country. Anywhere we go, respect Joe to we be. Why you have something for you to go like him a Goliath? Roam through the city and a fire be a shot. Night and day and them a sell to your crap. But when them up under the law, them a be done back.
We run things, things the wrong way.
We will lock up any woman, we will lock up any man. First, if me know you're indulging a wrong, let me ever catch you with a gun in your hand. Send you go a prison down a Rockers Island. But when you're right, me say you're right, and if you're wrong, you're double wrong. Never ever try to bribe a lawman. Get your in that in, you have to give me 10 grand. Still take your money and send your Rockers Island. As how we stay, as how we turn. Still take your money, cause we don't care. As how we stay, as how we turn.
We run things, things are wrong. Anything we do, we have to done properly. We run things and things are wrong. Anything we do, we have to done properly.
So give it up. Why can you not rough like a we so kick it up. Why can you not tough like a we so give it up. Why can you not rough like a we so give it up. Why can you not tough like a we. Nobody never see me when we screech it. Nobody move, nobody reach it. Cause if you move, you put a bleach it. Oh, we are the law, the authority, so give it up. Why can you not rough like a we so stick it up. Why can you not tough like a we so give it up. Why can you not rough like a we so stick it up. Catch you with a gun in your hand. Say when you go a prison, don't a rock as I like. When you're right, me say you're right, and if you're wrong, you're double wrong. Never ever try to bribe for llama. Get your ring and in your waffle, give me 10 grand.
We run things, things around me. Anything we do, we can be done properly.
We run town and we run country. And anyway we go, respect Jojo. We because you have some people you talk about like them a go liar.
We run things, things around me.
Rapali, 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 rapali.